Om Namah Shivaya. 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 Shivaya. Om Namah 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 Shivaya. This meditation is an appointment with myself. An appointment with myself. Which I'm not able to have during my daily activities, because I am quite occupied with others during the activities in the day. Therefore, I take out a special time to meet with myself, to get acquainted with myself, why do I need to meet myself? Why do I need to get acquainted with myself? Do I not know myself? I think I know myself. Vedanta would say that I do not know myself. Meaning that the knowledge I have of myself is not the knowledge of the true self. What I have are many opinions about myself. And those opinions keep on changing. Sometimes I think I'm happy. Sometimes I think I'm unhappy. Sometimes I think I'm kind. Sometimes I think I'm cruel. Sometimes I think I'm quiet. Sometimes I think I'm agitated. Sometimes I think I'm father. Sometimes I think I'm a son or a daughter or mother. Thus I find that my opinions or my perception about myself are constantly changing. Am I happy or unhappy? Am I quiet or agitated? I'm kind or cruel? Who am I? Again, Vedanta teaches that these wrong opinions, these wrong perceptions, these wrong conclusions about myself are the cause of all my unhappiness. Happiness is my nature. But these wrong perceptions, wrong conclusion, wrong judgment about myself it deprives me of the happiness, the peace and serenity which is my true nature. Therefore, the need to have an appointment with myself. To get acquainted with myself. To have the true perception of myself. It is true that to have an appointment with myself, I should give up all other appointments. I should give up all other preoccupations. I should give up all the concerns. Give up all the responsibilities. I should give up all the commitments. That state where all these are given up is called sannyasa. At this time, for an appointment with myself, I become a sannyasi. At this time, I have no responsibilities. I am not accountable to anybody. I do not have to fulfill anybody's expectations. The scriptures give me a sanction of this kind of sannyasa when my objective is noble, when I want to be with myself. Then I have the permission to give up all other relationships. All other commitments. All the responsibilities. I'm quite within my right to carve out a time for myself. I don't have to bother by what others will think, what others will say. Withdraw myself from all activities, all commitments, all responsibilities. This sannyasa is sanctioned by the scripture. Therefore, there need be no sense of guilt. There is no reason why I should feel guilty of not doing something, because I have set out to do something which is the most important, and that is to be with myself. That is the most important favor I can do to myself. This time, I have no responsibilities. At this time, I am not accountable to anybody. I'm not obliged to fulfill anybody's demands. At the same time, I also do not make demands upon anybody. I am not accountable to anybody, and nobody is accountable to me. I do not have any responsibilities. Then I have no rights. Free from all demands, free from all expectations. That is sannyasa. I am a sannyasi. I am a free person, free from all responsibilities. Free from all concerns, free from all anxieties. Because what is in order. Whatever presently is in order. Whatever the future will bring will be in order. Accepting everything as it is. Accepting the present as it is. What is in present is as it should be. What will be in future will also be as it should be. Everything is as it should be. Anything. And therefore, there is no need to do anything. All activities are given up. All concerns are given up. All demands are given up. all expectations are given up. Because I am a free person. I can be free only when I give freedom to others. Therefore, I make no demands on others. I have no expectations from others. I gracefully accept the others. I gracefully accept everything around me. Because what is in order. What is as it shall be. I do not have to manipulate anything. I do not have to change anything. Giving freedom is accepting gracefully, wisely what is. That includes people around me. That includes situations around me. That includes events around me. No demands. No expectations. No response. A graceful acceptance. With that, I am in harmony with what is. The result is that then I am in harmony with myself. When I have no responsibility, when I am not accountable to anybody, when I do not have to fulfill anybody's demands on one hand, and again, when I do not make demands on anybody, when I thus become non-demanding. Then I am free. That is freedom. When there is no demand, no demand from others, no demand from myself. The world is gracefully accepted as it is, and I am also accepted as I am. total acceptance, graceful acceptance of what is, which also includes myself. No demands, no complaints, no blaming, no hurt, no guilt. The self that is free from hurt and guilt. The self that is free from all demands and expectations. The self that is free from all responsibilities and accountability. That self is free. That self I am. I am free. Freedom is my nature. Sannyasa means freedom. In the form of demands and expectations. The bondage in the form of responsibility and accountability. Were all superimposed upon I. It also has its place to help me grow. But I should remember that responsibility is a superimposition upon the I. Accountability is a superimposition upon the I. Demands, expectations are all superimposition upon I. Which I myself do upon myself. And therefore I have the freedom not to superimpose. Not to burden myself when I do that favor to myself. There is a favor I can do to myself. When I genuinely do that favor to myself. I see that I am free, devoid of all superimpositions. Those superimpositions create notions about myself, create judgments about myself. Create opinions about myself. When I do not superimpose, when I just let it be, find that I am free. Freedom is my nature. Bondage is created by superimposition. Freedom is my nature. That is the appointment with myself. Chidananda Rupah Shivoham Shivoham Chidananda Rupah Shivoham Shivoham. 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 Shanti.